Live FM WGSJ Mean C Radio. You can give me a call at 708-343-3906. That's 708-343-3906, or give us a call at 708-223-0030. That's 708-223-0030. We'll be coming up live in a few minutes. FM WGSJBC Radio. We're live in effect. I want to thank everybody for tuning in and listening to us on the Smooth Jazz Station. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a beautiful young lady, another celebrity in the house. That's right, she's a director, and she goes by the name of Shaquilla Stewart, director of Dream Studios. That's right, Dream Studios. She'll be coming up in a few minutes, and we'll be going to talk about her wonderful productions. You can't believe this wonderful young lady has some things going on that's going to blow your mind. Coming up real soon, Miss Shaquilla Stewart on Smooth 90.5 FM, WGSJ.
Never sounded better.
Well, we are live. We're live. Smooth 90.5 FM. Rob G broadcasting live here in the station. We have a wonderful young lady by the name of Shaquilla Stewart. She is a director of Dream Studios. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome her with warm applause and open heart. How are you doing today, Miss Shaquilla?
I'm fabulous. Thank you. How are you?
Uh-oh, I got a little reverb there. I'm going to have to figure out what's but go ahead. So we got a little reverb going on. So Miss Shaquilla is live here in this station. So tell me what is going on in your world today with the playwrights?
Well, what isn't going on in my world today? With Dreama Studio, School of the Performing Arts, we specialize in going inside CPS schools, introducing you to the world of musical theater.
This past weekend, we just directed Annie Jr. at Morton School. And the students, they did a phenomenal job. They were 8 and 9 year olds who were working on a script since February. They had to learn choreography. They had to learn blocking, stage directions. And these students showed up and showed out on stage. They were amazing.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, she has this production called Shine Friday, May 29th, 2015, 6940 South Merrill in Chicago, Illinois. Doors open up at 6 p.m. Tickets are $5.
Yes, it's an elementary production. And we want the entire family to come out and see the production, so.
Oh, okay, I'll get that for you, but go ahead.
Yes, so what we're doing with the Shine production is that Dreama Studios is bringing Broadway to the runway. And the concept of the production is that it's a young lady named Dreama who has a dream to direct a theatrical runway fashion show. And she just doesn't know how it's going to come together. So she falls to sleep and she has a dream. And during her dream, she discovers how to bring all of this together.
Wow. Okay, okay. What inspired you to do this particular piece?
What inspired me to do the Shine production is that I wanted youth to discover their identity outside of their pain. So I called it Shine because
in life, a lot of our students are dealing with so many negative things. I wanted them to look inside themselves and discover their talent and allow their talent to shine above anything that's going on in their life. So on stage, you will see